this kind of place, then you sit down well, sit down well. Anybody can see us. All these questions, mean that we answer it. All these questions like this, all this one. This from this number 9, and we don't want to answer it. Because you know, you don't really understand what they are saying inside you.
Wait, wait. From number 10 to number 15. It's me that wants it.
What do you think they are saying there? That
no, 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 no. You don't understand.
Don't let us lie.
You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't understand. When we get inside there, eh? Let me be the one to talk him. Please, let me do the talking.
Okay, so I should not say anything at all.
No.
I should be like the deaf and dumb person.
You know I have the experience.
So now you want to shakara, Abi?
No, I have the experience.
Malaysia husband.
I have the experience.
I'm so tired. Please, what's the time?
My wife, let me check your time. It's just 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock, and there's still so many candidates to go.
It's very stressful. Everybody wants to leave the country.
Oh yeah, but it is a lovely place to go.
Yes, yes, yes. So Malaysia is a very lovely place. Very lovely.
Malaysia is wonderful.
Very great place. That's why you see all these people here. All of them want to leave the country.
By the way, my name is Mira.
My name is...
Your name is what? What do you want to do? You want to see your... You want to do your introduction to her, Abi? Your name is what? What is her? And you husband snatcher? What is it? Want to school that?
Please.
Leave me alone. And you also snatch her. You won't see me here.
It is not so.
Who snatch my husband
from embarrassing her.
What do you mean by embarrassing her? I can say it out. Almost please give us the husband snatch her.
Let me do the talking. Right?
Ah, yes. It's not you guys. It's not you guys. It's not you guys.
Madam, please,
sorry.
Madam, please, sorry.
Please, man.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I told you this.
Hey, Jesus.
This is your mouth. This is your mouth. This is your mouth.
Madam, you see? Madam, please. You're not the Ashago. Madam, please. It's me that the Ashago. In fact, it's me.
Madam,
I'm only the Ashago in this place. Madam, please. Madam, please now. Ah, my mouth.
Please.
Hey, please. Madam.
Sorry, what is your name?
Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
J.A. is our initial. See, you're forgetting the details. Mr. and Mrs. J.A. Smith.
Why do you want to travel to Malaysia?
We are traveling for business purpose.
Business purpose?
Yes, business purpose. We're traveling.
With her?
Excuse me, Maxi. The Bible says you say the truth and she has set us free. We're actually going to go and search for greener pastures in your country. At least God can help us from there.
So you are both jobless?
No, I'm working.
His job is the same thing as being jobless, so office assistant. That's what he's doing. And you know, they used to go and tip in their office. But that's what they used to add to their salary. Same thing as being jobless to me.
Are you saying your husband is corrupt?
No, I'm not saying he's corrupted though. But you know, they used to tip in their company. And you know, tipping and corruption is different. There's a difference between them.
Don't mind her. She jokes a lot.
So how long do you plan to be in Malaysia?
As much as I'm done with my business. I said 3 months.
3 words? It's only you that will come back to this country. It's only you that will come. Are you happy with the life you are living in this country? Are you happy? Excuse me, ma. I'm not coming back again. If you live like this, I'm not coming back again. Stop pinching me. Stop pinching me. I'm trying to tell her the truth. I'm not coming back again. Just supposed to stamp it. I'm not coming back again to this country. And as you're helping us, God will help you too. I'm not coming back.
I told you. I should be the one to be talking.